Adam.
Listen to me. For the sake of my grandson, if not your own, there is a natural order to this world, and those who try to upend it do not fare well. This movement will never survive. If you join them, you and your entire family will be shunned. At best, you'll exist as pariah, to be spat on and beaten. At worst, lynched or crucified.
An ocean, but a multitude of drops.